That was a monster-sized fish. The town doesn't cease to surprise me. I wish York could have seen it, too.
There's no way a normal fishing rod could ever reel that monster in. I need the advice of a local fisherman for that puppy.
Can I ask you something?
I have nothing to say if it's about murders, victims, and killers.
No, it's about something else. About fishing.
Fishing?
I saw a behemoth-sized fish in the river. A real whopper.
Did you catch it?
Oh, no. It was far too strong for my line. It ripped the lure right off.
Yeah, just as I thought. No human would be able to catch her, at least not that easily.
You know the fish I'm talking about?
Her name is Tabitha. She's been protecting the peace of the river for many years now.
Tabitha?
She's a special one. Probably some kind of king salmon. A variant or a mix of something. She's been seen in these parts for over a decade now. A normal king salmon would only live about 7 years, of course. There's no real explanation for it. I think there's a special reason for her existence. You know, like nature trying to warn us about something.
You said that she's kind of like the keeper of the river.
Catching the keeper is every fisherman's dream. You gonna try and catch her?
If I get the chance.
Just hold on a minute, then. I'll lend you this. It's the rod I used when I was younger. Real sturdy piece of work.
Are you sure?
Yeah. If you fight Tabitha with a weak rod, you might end up just getting hurt. If you do manage to haul her out, though, I want to see her, you know. Could you bring her to me?
Of course.
these scars. You've been protecting this river for a long time, haven't you?
I knew this day would come. What do you plan to do with her? I think she'd be lovely smoked.
Yep. Smoking your own catch sounds like the makings of a very tasty appetizer. But even the pair of us could never eat this much smoked salmon, right?
You might regret that later. You're not gonna see a fish that big again anytime soon.
Oh, I have no regrets. I capture criminals, not fish.
I bet she was glad, you know. Glad that you're the one who caught her. Just keep the rod. Think of it as your trophy for catching Tabitha.
Nothing. York, tonight I'm going to sleep like a baby. Polly, what's that picture?
Oh, that. We took it when the clock tower was built.
50 years ago?
That's right. That's me in the middle. I was pretty popular back then. Men were always around me. Sorry to keep you waiting. Just sign here, please. Mr. Morgan? Mr. Morgan!
Oh, I'm sorry, Polly. I was just thinking of a friend. Long, long time.
He must have been a really good friend, then. Otherwise, why at a time like this?
Indeed. We used to fight, but he really was a good person. He's gone now, though. Gone away, to a place where we can't meet again.
I hear that. But if he's a friend of yours, I'm sure he's getting on just fine.
You know what? I think so, too.
Dad saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found.
See.
Polly, what's that picture?
Oh, that. We took it when the clock tower was built.
50 years ago?
That's right. That's me in the middle. I was pretty popular back then. Men were always around me. Sorry to keep you waiting. Just sign here, please. Mr. Morgan? Mr. Morgan!
Oh, I'm sorry, Polly. I was just thinking of a friend. Someone who was with me for a long, long time.
He must have been a really good friend, then. Otherwise, why else would you remember him at a time like this?
Indeed. We used to fight, but he really was a good person. He's gone now, though. Gone away to a place where we can't meet again.
I'm sorry to hear that, but if he's a friend of yours, I'm sure he's getting on just fine.
Thank you, Polly. You know what? I think so, too.